Avoiding online dating scams. Those are one of the biggest things that are going around. So you want to go online and you want to try the online dating thing. There's a few things to remember. So basic online dating sites. Yes, sometimes they work and you'll meet people, but a lot of the times who you meet is not who's online, because they can put up whatever photos they want. You know, you don't want to pay a buttload of money to join a site online that doesn't do background checks and, you know, personally speak to the person. There are places like My Tampa Dating that, you know, we do a background check. We talk to the people. I talk to the members on a daily basis. So we know whether or not they've been convicted of a felony, or, you know, there's so many things out there that have happened. You know, people who are crazy will join an online dating site and you could never know. There could be a million and one things that are going on. So dating sites that are, you know, private are the best way to go. You know, especially when you're looking for something serious, you know, we get to know you and we know what you're looking for, who you're looking for, and we try to go on that. So you're not just sent random profiles. You're not sent, you know, out of the blue, you know, 50 profiles to look at. These are people that we suggest that we know are compatible with your profile. Also for photos, your photos are professionally done. They're not photos. You can't put up photos from 10 years ago. Yes, we know 10 years ago you probably looked fabulous, and I'm not saying you don't look fabulous now. It's just, you know, we want to make sure the person that you're trying to meet and whoever's looking to meet you, they know what you truly look like. And we all know photos don't really say who the person is, so it's best to meet in person as well. But you want to make sure the person you're meeting is someone that's not, you know, a criminal or a crazy person, because there's a ton of them out there. So for more information, please visit www.mytampadating.com.